Hey guys, this is a quick video about my workspace. If you've ever been wondering what I use to make my Lego creations, this is a little video showing my setup here on my desk. So I'll zoom out for you right here. This is one of the little storage units things I have right here. I have all my things categorized by size on my bricks. I have 1x1s in here. I have the thing in here right now. I think I have like cylinders. Yeah, you can see a cylinder right there. I think that's what's in there. 2x2s in here, round and square. Here's 1x2s. These are 2x2. Wait, these are 2x12s, I think. 2x10 or 2x12s. And here are 2x4s, 2x8s, and some other 2x12s. Just assortment in there. 1x6s. Oh, and also I keep 1x12s and 1x10s and 2x10s in here. They 1x's and 2x's are both in them. These are like the 2x4s for doors and windows are in here. And these are like little plates I keep in here, base plates. These are sloping bricks for like roofs or just any other general use, just like this. That's the big ones. There's these smaller ones here. And here I keep windows and doors. And then over here I have wheels, 1x1 slopings, or 2x1, sorry, slopings. Little sloping ones there that go up, though. They start 1x2 at the bottom, or 1x1 at the bottom. And they go to 2x2, or 1x2 at the top. In here I have axles for the wheels. I have windshields in there. Minifigure pieces there. And there I have chairs. I don't know where the thing's at for that one. And in here I have, let me see. Oh, they're green 1x4s. And then over to this one, I have 2x4s. These are big 2x4s, so these are thick ones. 2x3s, 2x2s, 2x6s, 2x8s, 1x1s, 1x2s, 1x3s, sorry. 1x4s, 1x4 archways. 1x8s, 1x6s here, 1x10s and 12s and 14s and 16s, anything above 10, or, yeah, anything above 10 goes there. Tiles here, window pieces, like for a little window, things that go around windows. And these are just anything else that I can't categorize, like those patio tops go in here, or like little gutter things, or sliding tracks go in here, or ball hitches. That's just from a car set I have, one of the sets. And that's from an erector set I have, so that stuff's not like it. But I keep it there anyways, so. Yeah, that's what I have for my Lego storage. And I have this little container right here that I have things in here that I got at the pick-a-brick wall. Like, you can see I have a lot of shifters, taillights, flower stems, flowers. Little things in there. I'll open it up. Fences, an empty one. Those things, some like, I use those for dirt. Steering wheels, ball hitches for certain types of hitch and ball amounts, grills, dash plates I use those for, or indicator lights, yellow 2x2 tiles, brown 2x2 tiles, and clips I use. Those fit on these here, and those over there, and actually these here too. So yeah, and I just placed my cars up here. I'll do some videos on the other cars you see that I don't have a video on for yet. Here's some stuff I keep over here, like my pick-up brick containers and my some more models. So yeah, this is my setup on my desk right here for my Lego pieces and bricks. Thanks for watching this video. Check out some more other videos on while you're at it. Thanks for watching, and bye.